Hi guys, and welcome to my channel, Calm of Creativity. So today is a little bit of a different kind of video, and it's basically just because I need to drink more, and so I was like, what can I do to try and make myself drink like more? Because the weather is like getting really warm here. Like, it does still rain a bit in England, but overall it's getting like really nice and sunny. So I was like, I'm gonna like, I don't know, make a water bottle look really pretty and DIY it, and I filmed it for you guys. So that's what this video is all about. If you like it, please make sure to subscribe, and without further ado, let's just hop right into it. So you want to start by taking your bottle and taking any of the top and the middle bits out so that you're just left with the plain bottle. Now for my design, I'd wanted to do some stickers and then spray paint to leave like a leftover effect. So you can literally use your stickers to write out whatever you want. I chose to write drink up, but you can do like any sort of design or like slogan or anything like that. You could even draw out some shapes of some fruit on some sticky vinyl and stick those down as well. So here I'm just lining up all my letter stickers, and you want to make sure that you push them down like really, really well so that they're stuck firmly there and they're not gonna let any paint bleed through underneath them. Then you want to grab your spray paint, and I chose some gold spray paint, and I'm just really lightly giving it a spray from far away so it didn't get any drips. And I did a few coats of this, and then, yeah, it was ready. And I took off my stickers to reveal the design. And that's what mine looks like. And now, just to seal it all in, I'm just gonna grab some clear lacquer and go over the top of it as well. Then you just want to wait for that to dry, and you can put your bottle back together. And there we are. And I think this is a really cute update on just a normal plain bottle. Watching this video, guys, I hope you enjoyed it and it gave you some ideas of how you could like make your own, I guess, and what different designs you could do. This was just a really simple one, but I think it's really effective. And yeah, please make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.